Plow and Hearth hour today because I love their stuff.
Thank you.
But we have one great thing in the show from Plow and Hearth. These are the lace design metal wall art critters. And Nancy Brandemuller's here to show them to us. We also have a gorgeous sunshine in there for you, which is new this season. Dragonfly is also new this season. And then returning favorites are your hummingbirds, your flowers, and your turtles. And we've got them all back in stock.
We do. And what a great way to add that pop to your front door area.
I remember when that turtle flew out of here when you and I had it on the first time last year. So that sea turtle, you guys, if you have a beach house or wish you had one like I do, wish I had one, don't dilly-dally on the turtle. He's very popular. So tell me about these.
Okay, so Plow and Hearth is a company that's known for bringing you really gorgeous, distinct items for your garden, for your home, to help you express yourself. And these are a beautiful piece of wall art. They are made out of metal. They have a gorgeous finish. And they have this lace that's inside. Almost
so
looks like filigree
pretty.
Jewelry.
Yes, exactly.
And the colors are so bold and beautiful, and they're achieved by a beautiful foiling and some ombre. Just each one is a piece of artwork.
Well, let's take a look at a close-up of all the choices, because so they're all stunning.
There's our sun.
And that's new.
Yes. Oh, look at those vibrant colors.
I know.
It really looks like it's on fire.
Yeah.
And you've got the beautiful gold filigree in the middle, and they're calling it lace, but I just think it looks like jewelry.
Mm-hmm.
And so you've got that foiling on there. And then
so
in the
pretty.
Center, kind of lower, let's
also
look at
new.
Our dragonfly.
Isn't he pretty?
Look at those gorgeous colors. You've got the teal and the blue and then gold and jewel. Old eyes on that guy.
And he's our most limited if you'd like him. If you have a swimming pool, he'd be a great one to hang out
beautiful,
there.
Beautiful.
Okay, and then straight across from
hummingbird.
Him.
People love hummingbirds.
Beautiful.
I know Roxanne had her hummingbird feeder earlier, so how pretty to have this out by the fence by your hummingbird feeder.
You
know, on your wall, by your back door, whatever. So pretty. And above that, we have our flower.
That's the flower, and that has those beautiful lilacs and teals in it.
Wouldn't that look pretty on a fence above the agastache that you just got?
Yes.
I love decorating a fence line above your flowers, and then you have above next to that our sea turtle.
The sea turtle, and you and I were talking. We both have had an opportunity to swim with sea turtles.
Oh, magical! Yep. So I love the sea turtle,
and that is so beautiful. The colors on that turtle. There are those wonderful light robin's egg blues and ocean blues, and then you've got kind of like a pewter color in the center of his back.
Yes.
And his fins are gold.
Gold and those
so
greens,
pretty.
Ombres. The artwork on this is so pretty. Just all the beautiful colors. And, you know, whether it's going to remind you of a vacation that you took at the ocean or whether, you know, you love those sunny days of summer and you like the sun or like you said, you have a pool and you want to do the dragonfly. They're just each one such a beautiful design. I love the lace work. And then I'll show you on the one that I have in my hand right here, just the beautiful finish. And you can see that it's got a metallic kind of finish to it, but also there's a little bit of a shimmer that you'll probably see better in person, and that's achieved by a foiling. And so there we're going to look down and look at those colors in that hummingbird. And then each one has that lacy design that's on the inside. And then I'll turn it around so you can see they're a really nice weight that you can go ahead and just hang right on your wall. There's that keyhole on the back. And so whether you're putting it on siding and you use just one of those hooks that stick to it, or you're putting it on a fence, a shed, maybe in between your garage doors, really a gorgeous, beautiful piece.
All of those places are great ideas. I like having them on a gate going in and out
of
your garden.
That's a great idea.
But you can hang them anywhere. I do like them decorating the other little buildings in your yard, like your shed, which might have, you know, not much going on. It just makes it look so pretty.
It does.
I love decorating everything, like planting flowers around everything and hanging things like this. Then your whole place looks stunning.
It adds texture to your garden. You want to have your beautiful flowers, absolutely. But to be able to add sculptures and to add pieces like this. And right now, when nothing else is going on in your garden, I know my yard looks really bad. But to put those pops of color, something that you can enjoy all seasons. So put this out there because Plow and Hearth wants you to be able to enjoy color all times of the year.
When you, if you rent a beach house like we do, or if you own a beach house, you go down some, we go to Pawleys Island in South Carolina, but some people go to the Jersey Shore, Cape May, wherever you go. Everybody's got things like this hanging in, like when you first walk in, there's like a screen porch and there's something like this hanging on the wall, or it's like, decorating right by the front door where you first walk up, because, you know, it just is so cheery and reminds you of summertime.
It does.
You know?
And actually, I've put a couple of these in my bathrooms because, you know, even though you can use these outside, certainly feel comfortable, you can decorate inside with them. And because they're meant to be enjoyed outside, even the steam from a shower or anything in the bathroom is not going to hurt it.
That's right.
So if you're someone who loves hummingbirds and you have, I think it would pair itself very nicely with that flower. So if you put that inside, so pretty, but I really do love the idea of having it on like your back porch or your back door. In fact, we have one behind me
on the door.
Yeah. So it's really a nice substitute for a wreath. Exactly.
Yeah.
And just give it something a little bit different.
Nancy, show everybody again that keyhole on the back.
Exactly.
So you guys, you just need a screw to hang this
nail.
Or a screw or a nail, just easy, pop it over the little loop right there.
There you go, right there.
And they're very three-dimensional. They don't sit quite flat against, because you can see through the filigree to the back of your painted wall or whatever.
So really nice textures and everything in these sculptures.
I love the colors.
They're pretty.
So again, there's the hummingbird. Don't wait on the turtle. It's the most popular. He's a slow-moving guy, but not in this show. There's the sun, brand new. Dragonfly, hummingbird, and then that flower as well. Dragonfly is also new today. Plow and Hearth quality. Look for more great Plow and Hearth items on QVC.com because we always have better prices.
Yep, we do.
I love it.
Thank
Thanks,
you.
Nancy.
Good to see you, Carolyn.
All right, so coming up, we have a fountain from Bernini in the show that you guys have been